Hey everyone, welcome to the AdsPower channel. So, you will never be here if you don't have problems with your multiple accounts, right? Whether you're searching for solutions or simply curious about how it all works, this video is here to help. Many individuals, organizations, and companies use multiple accounts for various reasons. However, they all face a common problem. Accounts can easily get suspended or banned. This raises the question of how websites can know that they're using multiple accounts. Well, websites have a few tricks up their sleeves. They track stuff like cookies, IP addresses, pixel tracking, and user agents. Some people try using VPNs or proxies to change their IP addresses or clearing cookies to avoid these tracks, but that often doesn't cut it. Changing your IP isn't the whole story. Let's dig into why and how to deal with this together. First, you need to know why websites track you. Ever felt like websites are watching your every move? After you search for a laptop on Google, suddenly laptop ads are popping up all over your Facebook? It's like they've got spies everywhere, right? Well, in a way, they kinda do. They track you to collect your data, create a detailed profile of who you are to personalize the online experience, and make money from targeted ads. For example, job sites might suggest jobs based on your past searches. Websites also monitor your activity to see if you are using multiple accounts on the same device. So, how do websites detect you? They've got a few tricks. 1. IP address tracking. Each device has a unique IP address. If they spot multiple accounts from the same IP, boom, they've got you. 2. Cookie collection. Cookies remember your info, so websites can recognize you when you come back. 3. Pixel tracking. Pixels are tiny, invisible images that appear on the user's screen. They are embedded in web pages to track your behavior and retarget advertisements. 4. Browser fingerprinting. Browser fingerprinting involves sending small pieces of JavaScript to your browser to identify details such as your operating system version, network hardware address, and various browser settings. What happens if they catch you? If websites detect that you're using multiple accounts from the same device, you may face several consequences. Account bans. Multiple accounts can get banned, disrupting your activities. Work process and profit impact. Banned accounts can disrupt your work, especially if you're running advertising campaigns, leading to financial losses. So, how do you avoid detection? Remember, just changing your IP isn't enough. You need to change your browser fingerprints too. Antidetect browsers like AdsPower can help by hiding your computer's info and setting up fresh profiles for each account. AdsPower is designed specifically for multi-accounting, allowing you to create and manage separate profiles, each with its own cookies and browsing history, almost like having separate devices. Moreover, it automates repetitive tasks, saving you both time and effort. This way, you can handle multiple accounts without getting banned. What do you think of this game-changing solution? Drop your thoughts below. Also, if you want to give this solution a try, just go ahead and click the link in the description to sign up for a free trial of AdsPower. Thank you for watching.